We get a few questions pretty frequently about just different pieces of the application process. And in one of the videos we've done recently and posted to Facebook, we talk about the application. Where do you find the application on our website? And just a few important pieces that we see families overlook when they're completing the application packet. So if you have any questions about the application packet, please get on our Facebook page and watch that video. This particular video, I want to just highlight letters of recommendation. So we require about 4 to 5 letters of recommendation for the application packet. Preferably, we do not want people writing their own personal letters and submitting them because we want specific information included in those letters of recommendation. So we want this online form filled out. This is confidential. Once this is filled out, the letter of recommendation comes straight into our system and we put it in the student's file. So I want to show you where you can find the letter of recommendation link. So when you are going and you're asking your supervisor or you're asking somebody you volunteer with out in the community or you're asking a teacher to fill out this letter of recommendation, you want to be able to direct them to the correct location. So under admissions, which is the same place where you find the application, you're going to click on application. Then you are going to scroll down, and right here under download and links, you see online letter of recommendation form. You click on that, and then this will walk the person through all of the information they need to include in the letter of recommendation. So you see the little red star there. You have to fill that information out. And then as soon as you fill that out, then you're able to go to the next page. And there's going to be different questions on there. So you can either copy and paste this link right here and then paste it into an email and send it to those you're asking to fill one out for you. Or you can just direct them to our website and say, go in the application tab and you'll find the letter of recommendation link. But we want people going here to fill out the letters of recommendation so the formatting we're getting for everyone is consistent.